You need him. Not man. Not your own righteousness. Not your own way. Not your own ideas. You need Christ. You need Christ to save you. You need Christ to lift you and forgive you and to restore you. You need Christ. You need Christ. You need Christ the King. You need Christ the Lord. There is love for you at the cross. There is love for you at the cross. There is love for you at the cross. Turn to 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 him. Turn to the cross where he gave his life for you. Turn to the cross where he shed his blood for you. Turn to him. Turn to Christ. Turn and be forgiven. Turn and be restored. Turn and be clean in his blood. Forgiven in his blood. Washed in his blood. Turn to the blood. Turn to the blood of Christ. And come to that blood shed for you on the tree. Shed for you. It was shed for you. You said, Jay, I'm cool, bro. I can get into heaven. I'm cool. No, no, no. You can't get into heaven because you're cool. You said, Jay, I'm a good guy. I'm a good girl. I do good deeds. No, no, no. All fall short of the glory of God. You are a sinner as everybody else. You said, don't you dare say that, Jay. I'm not a sinner. I'm good. You're not good. You are a sinner, I'm a sinner. You break the commandments, I break the commandments. But Christ died for you. Christ shed his blood for you. Christ gave his life for you on the cross. Accept it and believe it. Trust in him as your savior. Trust in him as your king. Trust in him as your God. Trust in him. But don't trust in your own righteousness. Don't trust in what you can do. Because whatever you can do is not good enough. Trust in him who loved you. Trust in him who gave his life for you. The gift of salvation, Jesus. My mom is top clairvoyant in the country. You pay £20 to get your palm read. £20 to get your palm read. It's free to know Jesus. It's free to know God. You can know God right now. You can know him on a mountain. You can know him in a car. You can know him on a hospital bed. You can know him by believing in him. By faith in him. Oh, trust in Jesus. Trust in him. Look to him. Have faith in him. Trust in him. Oh, Jesus. Have faith in him. Faith in the Son of God. Faith in the King of Kings. Trust in him. He'll never let you down. He'll never fail you. Have faith in him. Christ the Savior. Christ the King. Christ the Lord. Trust in him, not men. But trust in Christ the King. Oh, there's love. There's joy. There's peace. There's comfort. As you trust in him.